ice, and as you can see, I have the biggest ice trays you've ever seen. These ice trays are special because they make 6 1.5-pound cubes of ice. That's when you get 10 pounds of ice per cube. That's what you're buying at the store, 10 pounds of ice. I tell you what, mine will last you twice as long. So you're going to be able to fish much longer.